you know, many people think Encones are not good because, you know, a real driver. Again a little bit because as I'm working slowly, succinctly, very slowly. It's nothing to worry about really, as long as you're aware of the situation. So yeah, instead of just trying to yank it and to grab the whole lot, gently, little by little, underneath it, try to read the roots like that. You know, the digger is in eco mode, so it's not no high power or power or whatever. And so, you know, you're not abusing it, you give it all it has. And you know, you can feel it as soon as it takes too much, I just let it go and keep tickling it until it actually comes reasonably easy. And these, well, I don't know what kind of trees are these, but the roots are actually broke apart now, right? And it's really, it's effortless for the digger. Obviously, I probably won't start trying to yank out a 500-year oak tree from the clay. That's a different story. Probably we need a bigger machine for that anyway. Yeah.
wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Good girl. Good girl.